So, what's up sa inyo mga katwik? So, for today, magkakaroon tayo ng panibagong video. So, in this video, i-vlog ko yung ating another league or another Yahoo Fantasy League, which is the Clutch Fantasy League. So, na-join ako nito. May pot prize ito na league. And kasi dalawa yung league na nilalaro ko talaga sa NBA Yahoo Fantasy versus the yung league namin na ilalagay ko sa cards yung last time bago lang din nung October 8 na online draft. So ngayon ito na yung bago, isa Clutch Fantasy League. So last season nag-champion din ako dito sa league na to. And currently ito yung setup. So yung draft order is based sa lottery. So dahil champion ako last time, malaki yung aking mas mataas yung aking yung slot kumbaga, pero umabot tayo ng 8th pick. So okay lang yan. So ngayon 8th pick tayo, 14 teams yung ating league. So first pick is si Aidao, second pick is Bone Marrow, third pick is si Commissioner, si Al, ito yung Commissioner ng League, fourth is si Secret, five is RIP, six is si Yang Gao, seven is JRD, ako yung eighth pick, nine pick si Pepeng Kaliwete, ten pick si Fuck COVID, and 11 pick si Ayaw Call, 12 is si Pilsen, and 13 si Ronald Show, at si 14 si Sish. So ayan, yung iba pumasok na, yung iba hindi. So ano na lang, 10 minutes before yung draft na talaga. So as preparation, magkukuha tayo ng mga players or ating i-queue for today's draft. So 8 pick tayo. So possible na makukuha talaga natin is lower pick. So I will be prioritizing again, same as before, dahil before yung manako 12 pick. So pinick ko si Trae Young, and again I will pick Trae Young again for this first pick. So kung hindi ko makukuha si Trae Young, I'll go for DeJounte Murray. So gusto ko talaga yung point guard na mataas yung assist as well as the points. So again, if not, so malabo na tayo kay Luka Doncic for this one, 8th pick. Pero if ever, we can pick also Jason Tatum. So yun, pick ko lang, it's either Trae Young, Jason Tatum, ano yung makukuha. Sana makuha natin si Luka Doncic. So ayan, check ko lang ulit kung recording. Okay. So for the second pick, so we'll probable pick agad Ja Morant. So before, hesitant ako kumuha kay Ja Morant because of the injury. Pero at least take advantage na natin to for the second pick. So sa other leagues, na-pick ko na second pick is si Zach LaVine. So I will prioritizing also Anthony Edwards for this. So wala na akong masyadong ano dito, wala na akong trip masyado dito. And then so later pick, we will pick if ever si Desmond Bane, my favorite player. And then Josh Giddey. So alam mo naman yung pattern ko, the second or third pick is a legitimate center, so we'll go for Jonas Valanciunas dahil injury si Zion Williamson as well as yung forward si Brandon Ingram. So saglit. So injury yung dalawa, so probable malakas talaga si Jonas Valanciunas as same as the last season. So ayun, check ko lang ulit yung audio. Okay, Keldon Willing, Jalen Bronson again. And then Wendell Carter Jr. Kasi nakikita na natin yung laro nila ngayon. Medyo may na-visualize na ako. Lauri Markkanen. Yusuf Nurkic, Tobias Harris, Christian Wood. So, if ever talaga prioritize ko to si Christian Wood. So, the big man. Maybe fourth pick, I will pick Paolo Banchero. Sadiq Bey, pwede. So I will not go for Jaren Jackson Jr. now. Buti na lang di ko siya na-pick last draft namin kasi injury rin siya. Although okay siya, favorite player ko siya. At yan yung nagpapanalo rin sa akin last season, duo. Itong league na pala nito guys is point system. So different siya from 9 category. Pero syempre yung strategy ko is from for 9 category, so idadala ko rin yung strategy dito. So nakikita nyo sa 1, 2, 3, 4 may fantasy points. Yan yung fantasy points na average makikita nyo yung scoring. So sa point system, ito yung tinitignan. So the more mataas yung fantasy points, the more okay yung per player. So yun. Sa 9 category kasi lahat ng categories kailangan iano mo siya. I-analyze mo yung player kung maganda yung points, yung rebounds, yung steal, yung assist, even the turnovers ganun. So sa point system, pwede mo i-disregard yan as well as mataas yung points ng player. So ayun. Pero syempre ibabalance mo siya per position kasi merong position yung draft. So Lauri Markkanen, Jalen Smith. So we'll go also for Sadiq Bey. Okay yung ano ngayon, yung performance niya lalo na last season din. Saya Jackson. So, si Bogdanovic. Melton Zuba. Ito si Bohan. Pwede siya. Actually, malaking pick to. Ito rin yung nagpapanalo sa akin last season. Player ko ito. So, Ivica Zubac. So, ayun na. Magsa-start na yung... Ayun, ads lang. Sorry. James Wiseman. So maybe mas steal natin to si Dorian Finley-Smith, pero hindi na. Sige, lalagyan na lang natin siya. Dylan Brooks. So Isaiah Stewart. Napick ko to before, so if ever. Ito yung rookie na malaking potential, si Benedict Mathurin. So makita nyo sa preseason, grabing hataw niya. Dahil young guns ngayon yung Indiana Pacers, malaki ang probability na na lalakas to siya. So usually si Haliburton, si Duarte, ito si Benedict Mathurin. Pati yung isa, si ano ba yan? Nakalimutan ko yung pangalan. So yun yung mga aabangan. Pero for now, hindi ko siya ipipick dahil syempre hindi ko pa siya gamay. Olynyk, pwede rin. Jaden Ivey, ito rookie rin to na maganda yung pinapakita. Pwede natin to ma-steal. And then so na-pick ko before is Norman Powell, but hindi natin siya i-disregard natin siya for now. Okay, Duarte. So si Derek White, pwede natin siya ano, ma-steal. Precious Achiuwa. I think let's see si Caris LeBert. So 1 minute na lang guys, magsa-start na yung ano, yung ating live draft. So ito, Demonte Graham. So pwede natin to ma-steal si Devante. So lesson learned, always check yung queue kasi na may na-miss out ako last time dahil doon sa ano sa dahil sa masyado akong tumingin dito sa ating available players, nakalimutan ko na meron akong prioritization. So yun, ito yung ating mga queue for today. Trae Young, Ja Morant, Anthony Edwards, Desmond Bane, Josh Giddey, Valenciunas, Bronson, Wendell Carter Jr., Mark Hanen, Christian Wood, Banchero, Sadiq Bey, Bohan, Subach, Wiseman, Finley, Stewart, White, Achiuwa, Graham. So, let's see. So, nag-start na yung online draft. So, si Aidaw, ano kaya yung first pick ni Aidaw? So, Nikola Jokic for the first pick. Second pick ni Bone Marrow. So, ano kaya yung pipick ni Bone Marrow? So, swerte tayo guys if mapipick natin si Luka Doncic, Giannis Antetokounmpo. So, yun. Feeling ko si Commissioner ang mapipick ng Luka. Yes, third pick, Luka Doncic. So, ano kayang maabutan natin dito sa 8th pick? Secret on the 4th pick. Ano kayang ipipick niya? So, medyo nag-iisip si Secret kung anong ipipick niya. Joel Embiid. Yan. For the 5th pick, si RIP. Ano kayang ipipick nitong team ni RIP for his first pick? Ano kayang ipipick niya? Medyo nag-iisip pa siya. Kevin Durant for the 5th pick. So, Jason Tatum on the 6th pick. Si JRD, ano kayang ipipick ni JRD? Maybe I go for Karl-Anthony Towns. Karl-Anthony Towns. Maybe the draft ko na lang to si Karl-Anthony Towns. 14th pick. Oh, sige. I'll go for Trae Young. So, Trae tayo. Trae. LaMelo Ball. Haliburton. Okay, sige. Go for Trae Young. 8th pick. So, follow natin yung strategy natin. Hindi ako kasi gamay kay Karl Anthony Edwards as well as James Harden. So, mga ano, hindi ko gusto ng mga players yan. So, babawi tayo sa next pick. So, sana ano natin. Bam Adebayo. Pwede natin the early pick. Also, si Domantas. So, papataposin muna natin yung first round, then nire-review natin yung ano yung na-pick nila. So, 11th pick. Ano kayang kukunin ni Ayaw Paul? Oh, medyo tatagal-tagal si... Bam Adebayo, agad. LeBron James on the 12th pick. Nice yung Bam Adebayo on the first. Dahil for me, kung titignan, Tyrese Haliburton, mataas yung value but hindi consistent for me. Damian Lillard, injury prone. LaMelo Ball is okay. But injury siya. Oh, start of the season. So, yun, injury agad. Kyrie Irving, medyo may issue. Devin Booker, na-miss out si Devin Booker. Maybe we'll pick Devin Booker instead. Then, Anthony Davis. I cannot trust Anthony Davis also. Oh, Ja Morant. Early pick, 13 pick, Ja Morant agad. So, yun yung mga medyo marunong yung ano ngayon drafty, hindi nagbe-base sa rankings. Anthony Davis, yun, medyo alanganin na kay Anthony Davis. So pwede kong iduo DeJounte Murray, Damian Lillard for 15 pick is Anthony Davis. So for second pick, I think so wala na yung ating Ja Morant. So ano kaya yung mapipick natin for today? Second pick. So maybe I'll focus on Anthony Edwards. But there, ayun, kinuha na si DeJounte Murray, 16 pick. Zion Williamson on the 17 pick. Injury siya ngayon. Pero syempre, hindi naman daw ganun kalala. So, 18 pick. Paul George. Hindi ko rin pick trip si Paul George. Van Vliet. I don't like Van Vliet also. So, I'll go for Anthony Edwards. So, dito sa ating queue, Anthony Edwards, Destin Bain, Josh Giddey, Jonas Valanciunas, Bronson. So, I can pick also Bronson agad. So, yun, na-pick na si Booker. Domantas Sabonis. LaMelo Ball. Nakuha na si LaMelo Ball. Ano bang rank ni Jalen Brunson? So maybe I go for Anthony Edwards, focal point ng offense. Okay. Garland. Okay, I go for Anthony Edwards on the second pick. So, hinahanap ko si guys yung tatagal sa season at saka maganda yung performance. So, yun. Evan Mobley. So, I will go for Jonas Valanciunas on the next draft na I will have a big man agad. So, Kyrie Irving on the 22nd pick by JRD. Si Yenggyao na yung next. So, ito yung inyong draft result. Yan. So, DeMar DeRozan on the 23rd pick. So, dalawang shooting forward agad yung finocus sa Cyrus. Or ni Yenggyao. So, JRD, the long point guard. Stephen Curry. Oh, ano kayo? Next draft. RIP Paul George, dalawang shooting forward din. So, ano kayo? Next. Ano kaya ang pipick ni Secret? Dahil may power forward na siya. Tyrese Haliburton. So, yun. Nice pick siya. Mataas yung kanyang rankings. So, it's good for the second pick. So, underrated yan siya ngayon. But, hindi yan basta-basta nirarank ng fantasy kung hindi maganda yung laro. Dahil siya yung parang, ano ngayon, focal point ng team. So, Komish, pick Rudy Gobert, and then again, Zach LaVine agad for the second pick ni Bone Marrow. So, si Aidaw, ano kaya yung pipick ni Aidaw? Fred Van Vliet. So, Kawhi Leonard for the third pick ni Idol. So, check ko muna kung ano yung available na players nung pipipick ngayon. Pascal Siakam. So, pwede rin, pero GTG siya. So I'll focus on Jonas Valanciunas on the third pick agad. Donovan Mitchell on the 31st pick by Komish. So Cade Cunningham on the 32nd pick. So ano kaya next pick? RIP. Jaylen Brown on the 33rd pick. Si Yang Giao, ano kayong pipick ni Yang Giao? If wala si si Jonas Valanciunas, so we'll pick Nikola Vucevic. So bigs talaga yung natin ngayong priority natin. And then maybe I could steal Jalen Brunson. So, yun lang yung mga bigs natin. Or Wendell Carter Jr. sa 75, rank 75 si Yang Giao. Ano kayang ipipick ni Yang Giao? Let's see. Darius Garland on the 34th pick. So, sa JRD, ano kaya yung pick ni JRD? So, top bigs ngayon is Nikola Jokic, Evan Mobley, Miles Turner, Kristaps Porzingis, Bradley Beal. So, yun, malaking chance natin. We'll draft Jonas Valanciunas, early pick of the game. So next, ipapriority natin is si Jalen Brunson. So tignan nyo naman yung ni Jonas Valanciunas. Nearly triple double. So yun. To take advantage natin na wala focal point of offense yung New Orleans Pelicans because Zion is injured, although hindi daw siya serious na ankle injury, and also Brandon Ingram. So Pepeng Caliwete drafted a big man also, DeAndre Ayton. So yun, dalawang center sunod-sunod. So Pac COVID drafted Jimmy Butler on the 38th pick. So far good sa kasakin na napipick, guys. Scotty Barnes on the 39th pick and Nikola Vucevic on the 40th pick. So si Ronald, ano ba tong pangalan niya? Dalawang point guard as well as meron na siyang point forward center. May big na siya, si Evan Mobley. Shush, ano ay yung mapipick ni Shush. So for today, for this season guys, I'll focus more on the mga young guns na malaking potential. So hindi ako masyado ano na sa mga yung ano na talaga ng mga superstar, like yung mga old players kumbaga, na like nasa era na ni LeBron, mga Lillard, ganun. So ay mga young healthy players na who can endure or makatagal sa season. So syempre meron naman mga unexpected na injury, but still at least sa galaw nakikita ko na hindi masyado na injure, mga ganun. So 43rd pick is Terry Rozier. So yun, check again Jalen Brunson. Okay. So Tyrese Maxey, 44th pick by Ronald Hugh is Jarrett Allen, 45th pick is CJ McCollum, 46th pick by Ayokol is Tyrese Maxey, 47th pick is De'Aaron Fox. So ano kayong pipick ni Pepeng Kaliwete for his 48th pick? Sai Gilius Alexander. So we'll pick Jalen Brunson for this part. So yung mga pick natin medyo malalayo. So we can still also pull. So Wendell Carter Jr. So mapipick ako, pwede pa tayo, we could pick Desmond Bain, but I will focus on the center again. So I've been picking Wendell Carter Jr., Julius Randle. I don't like him. So maybe this season, hindi tayo makaka-duo-duo talaga. Maybe later part sa add and drop, maka-ano tayo, hanap tayo ng duo. Kasi dito duo yung parang meta, kumbaga. So before last season, grabe yung duo ko, parang apat or yun, apat, tatlo or apat sa team. So bali, duo means dalawang team yung player, dalawang player sa same team. So ganun. So baka mapipick natin, it's either Josh Giddey or Klay Thompson for this one. Pero I'll put So pwede rin si Jalen Green, Jrue Holiday on the 52nd pick by RIP. Medyo malayo tayo, tignan natin. Si Secret, ano kaya ang pipick ni Secret? So for this fourth pick na draft, almost point guard halos yung napipick. So dalawa lang yung center and isang power forward, almost point guard yung napick ngayon. So I'll go for shooting forward for this one. Shooting forward will be Desmond Bane or Josh Giddey. So prioritize natin si Josh Giddey. Or maybe I put I cannot put Christian Wood on the line. So 54th pick, John Collins. 55th pick, Jordan Poole. So we can have Josh Giddey. Josh Giddey. Desmond Bane on the 57th pick by Idaho. So 58th pick, Keldon Johnson. Sana mabutan natin si Josh Giddey. Maraming pa naman options. Or J. So sa SF tayo. Anunobi, 32 points. If wala, we'll go for Franz Wagner. Yeah, we'll add Franz Wagner. Clint Capela. So ayun, kuha ni Clint Capela. So round 5, yeah. If hindi natin makukuha si Josh Giddey, we'll go for Franz Wagner. Or maybe D'Angelo Russell, tama. Maybe we can gamble on the D'Angelo Russell next draft para may duo tayo. First duo natin again is Anthony Edwards, and yun, napick na si Josh Giddey, so we have no point. So we'll go for so Jalen Green ang pinick ni RIP. So Tyler Hero by Yang Gao on the 62nd pick. So, Jakob Poeltl on the 63rd pick. So syempre we'll go for Klay Thompson for this one. So we need threes for the D'Angelo Russell, I think. Franz Wagner, we'll go for a forward. Yeah, we'll go for Franz Wagner. Michael Bridges. Okay. So target natin ngayon is D'Angelo Ras Wendell Carter Jr. na pick na. Tobias Harris. Okay, we can put Tobias Harris. Or Galito Banquero again. So meron na tayong forward. Sengun. Russell Westbrook on the 68th pick. So maybe next is Russell no, para meron tayo ano pero I think I can play So I'll go for Paolo Banquero. Dalawa yung ating iano na ngayon. Dalawa yung ating to duo. So ayan. So tignan na natin yung draft result. So for this fifth pick, more on shooting guard as well as center. So meron tayong apat na na-pick, limang shooting guard, apat na center, dalawang shooting forward and isang point guard, dalawang point guard. So for this section ng fifth pick is more on shooting guard. So 70th pick Yusuf Nurkic, 71st pick Michael Porter Jr. Na pick na si Michael Porter Jr. So pick ko to siya before but yeah, medyo alanganin ako sa kanyang back injury na nag ilang games lang last season. Lauri Markkanen. Oh, na-pick agad si Paolo Banquero. So RJ Barrett, so early pick for Paolo Banquero, sayang. So maybe I'll pick DeAndre Russell. Oh, na-pick na rin si D'Angelo Russell. Sino kaya pipick natin? Okay. Yun. Punta tayo sa ate. So, Lauri Markkanen. Sa Dick Bay. OG Anunobi. Meron na tayong forward. Draymond Green, Lauri Markkanen. So dahil walang bigs yung Utah Jazz, sige. 25 seconds left. Markkanen tayo. Markkanen! Al Horford on the 78th pick by JRD. So ayo the swim mo, pwede natin i-pick. So 79 pick Christian Wood, 80th pick Ben Simmons. I didn't pick Christian Wood kasi medyo langanin ako kasi although big man siya yung hinahanap ng Dallas, but para siyang Kristaps Porzingis. So maybe ang gamit dito for now is McGee dahil sa lob pass or yung mga assist ni Luka Doncic. So more on wing ito si ano si Christian Wood. So Colin Sexton. So for now wala pa tayong duo. So hahanap tayo ng duo dito for the first pick si Idaho. Kawhi, Paul, wala siyang duo. Bone Marrow, wala din. Si Komish, wala rin. Chris Middleton. Jamal Murray. So, Jeremy Grant, 83rd pick. Wow. Nice. 83rd pick, Jeremy. Chris Middleton on the 84th pick. Jamal Murray on the 85th pick. So, Jordan Clarkson, 86th pick, which is nice. So, maybe I'll go for Sadiq Bey for this. My protect forward. Uh-huh. Andrew Wiggins. Put maybe si Kevin Porter Jr. So power forward pala na position, may dalawang time point. So maybe I go for Sadiq Bey talaga at Detroit. Robert Williams, Arsene Barr, Michel Mubin, Son Glendor Clark. So na-pick na, 89 pick, Mitchell Robinson, so Jaren Jackson Jr. So, malaking chance natin for Sadiq Bey for this one. Wala na rin masyado dito talaga. Montemore. Kyle Kuzma in the 91st pick. So, we'll pick Sadiq Bey. So, wala na din maganda dito. Divindi. Island. Hunter. Bohan. Pwede rin. So we'll go for Sadiq Bey for the power forward. Next natin, maybe Cole Anthony. Ano kaya man next natin dito? Gary Trent Jr. on the 93rd pick. Maybe we can steal John Wall. Clippers. Uh, 94th pick by Fakovid is Buddy Hield. 95th pick Jabari Smith. 96th pick Evan Fournier. So Cole Anthony on the 97 pick. So nakuha na tayo ng another prospect. So, pwede natin once si clock. So, Draymond Green on the 98th pick. May Detroit. Yeah, we can put Isaiah Stewart. Bobby Portis. Mayroon pa tayo Kevin Porter. Aaron Gordon. Bogdan Bogdanovic on Dylan Bro 99 pick Marcus Smart, Dylan Brooks on the 100 pick, 101 pick Bojan Bogdanovic, 102nd pick Isaiah Jackson, 103rd pick Kevin Porter Jr. So tayo na yung sunod. Sino kaya ipipick natin dito? So balik tayo dito sa ating natin, James Wiseman. We'll go for another big or another small. Sige, we'll go for James Wiseman. Wiseman. Harrison Barnes. Subach. Ivaka Subach. Mas feel ko si James Wiseman. Okay, James Wiseman. Bobby Portis, slip off siya. Let's see. You know, Aaron Gordon. Keegan Murray, 106 pick, 107 pick, as Yang Gao. Maybe. Alfernis Simon. Simon. I will pick Jaden Ivey. So yun yung duduo natin. So Jaden Ivey tayo. PJ Washington, medyo malayo pa tayo. Jaden Ivey, Chris Duarte, Bobby Portis on the 114 pick, Jalen Smith, Herbert Jones, Alexej Mathurin, Utah maybe. Maybe Mathurin will be the key. Benedict Mathurin sa ating Utah duo. Mathur. Yes. Kyle Lowry on the 115 pick. Maybe let's see. Point guard, dalawa. Tatlo, dalawa. Okay, I'll go for Jaden Ivey. Trey Jones on the 116 pick. DeAndre Hunter on the 170 pick. Mo Bamba. Should I gamble for John Wall? So John Wall. So I'll gamble for John Wall. I need. So I can pick also Norman Powell. Ayan, kinuha agad si Norman Powell by Fuck COVID, Alexis Pokusevski. So draft result, the judge on draft road. Contagious Caldwell Pope. So halo-halo na yung ano ngayon, yung mga position. So 125th pick, medyo matagal na si Ronald Sue. Pick Malcolm Brogdon, 126 ayo da soon mo. So sino kayo yung next mapipick? So Cameron Johnson on the 127th pick. So we can prioritize Jaden Ivey for this one. Javale McD on the 129th pick. Jaden McDaniels on the 130th pick. Pick si Benedict Mathurin. DeAndre Melton. So we'll pick Jaden Ivey instead. Jaden Ivey. Thank you. So Isaiah Stewart on the 135th pick. So Steven Adams on the 136th pick. So 137 pick, sino kaya? Medyo makapagod na guys. Round 10 na to. So we'll have 2, 4, 5, Dorian Finley-Smith. So no Dallas for today's video. Josh Hart. Hanap ka ng big Robert Williams. So sa Tari. So Brandon Clark on 144th pick. Caris LeVert on the 143rd pick. Sino yung steal natin? Si Graham. Si Devontae. Drummond. Kelly Olynyk, nice pick on the 144th pick. Washington, may Washington ba tayo? Washington, wala. We're off the bench. Sundin natin sa priority. So Tyree Eason, na-pick na yung Tyree Eason. So pwede natin ma-pick si ayun, nakuha na rin si Vanderbilt. So ang next natin, wala tayong big man. So maybe we can pick Isaiah Hartenstein for this one. Mike Conley. Natin to si Isaiah Hartenstein. Okay. 30 seconds left. Derek White or Monty Morris on the 149th pick. Kevin Love on the 155th pick. So Dana.
Jammer.
Ah, Jammer. Rest ka, rest. Sige. Hey, wow. So, 152nd pick is, 51st pick is Bones Highland. 152nd pick is Will Barton. So, meron pa tayo ilang picks before tayo makakuha. So, maybe this pick, I will prioritize on the shooting forward, SF. Maybe I will pick Duarte, Chris Duarte, Indiana. Ilang songs pa? Ilang songs? Dalawa na lang. Sige, malapit na rin man. I'm going on. Record. Reggie Jackson on the 154th pick. So, Andre Drummond on the 155th pick. So, I'll pick Derek White. Kevin Looney, Duarte pala, Duarte. Malik Monk. Okonyeka Okongwu. Para may Indiana tayo. Ilan ba yung Indiana natin? Wala pa natin yung Indiana. Pero SF yung kailangan natin, so we'll pick Chris Duarte, Louis Dort, Kessler, Bogdanovic, 160 pick. Saan yung Kessler? Check natin yung Kessler. So we'll go for Duarte na lang. Who's Duarte? So for this next one, Derek White. So wala pa tayong 162nd pick. So Duncan Robinson on the 162nd pick. Darius Beasley on the 163rd pick. Max Truss for the 164th pick. Victor Oladipo on the 165th pick ni Secret. Si Comish, ano ipipick ni Comish for his 166th pick? Tim Hardaway Jr. Ah, oh, na-pick na yung Derek White. Sayang. So, we'll go for... Jalen Suggs. Kevin Werther. Montrezl Harrell, so maybe we can go for Maxwell quickly na lang, another point guard for the bench. Tatlo yung ating New York Knicks. Dapat na.